everybody. We are live on Facebook. Hello, hello. The sun is shining in the sky. It's a beautiful day, and I'm so happy to be here with you today. So, I'm just going to see if people are starting to connect. Hi Bob! Oh, it's nice to see people already on here. Hi Amy! Can you hear me okay? Can you hear the music? Hi Penny from Chelmsford! Hello everybody, my name is Sam. I will come to that in a moment and I will introduce everything, but it is Rock Choir O'Clock. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon on Sunday, the 19th of April, and it is Rock Choir O'Clock and it's Keep Britain Singing Time with me, Sam. So I can see lots of people coming on board with us now, which is fantastic. Hello, Olivia from Sarah Stevens Choirs in Leicester. Team Alex, I'm seeing a lot of Team Alex over the last couple of days, so I've been watching these. Okay, so, how are we all feeling? Are we all good? Are we all well? I hope we're all well. I'm doing great. I'm having a lovely day. I've been for a beautiful walk, my little bit of exercise for the day. And now I'm with you to have a little bit of a sing-song. Well, a little bit of a sing-song, it's quite a lot of a sing-song. So we've still got lots of people coming on board. Hello, Karen. Very fitting song, I know. I love this song. I absolutely love this song. And this is actually one of Caroline Redmond-Lush's favourite songs as well. So we can all enjoy this beautiful sunny weather together and think of that beautiful blue sky out there. Okay, so I thought we'd do a little bit of stretching first, just to start as people are kind of coming in to join us for Keep Britain Singing with me, Sam, for Rock Choir. So let's have a bit of a stretch. Bring the arms up, try and touch the ceiling. You don't need to go onto your tippy toes, but try and really pick those up, those wrists. There's hands on the ceiling, really stretch it up, and then, oh, bring it down, lovely. And let's do another one. Hello Denise, and a shout out to Lizzie's Milton Keynes Choir. Oh, it's a beautiful day. And you're enjoying the Scottish sunshine up there, Moira, very good. Let's do one more big stretch, and this time, on the way down, we're gonna have a lovely, loud yawn, okay? Nice and big. Lovely. Okay, so let's shake it out. Shake your wrists if you can, shake your feet, and let's take the shoulders back. If you've just joined us, my name is Sam, and I am doing Keep Britain Singing for Rock Choir today. It's Rock Choir O'Clock. It's 3 o'clock, which means one thing. It's time to have a little sing. It's so beautiful outside. Open those windows, get some fresh air. Bring the shoulders forward now. Open those windows, get some fresh air, and let the neighbours hear you singing. Lovely. Okay, so let's take the shoulders up to our ears and let them flop back. Try not to take too deep a breath in when you do it, and then let them flop back. Okay, lovely. So I'm just gonna fade this music for a moment. Let's see who we have got. Hello from Stanmore Rocky, Wendy Wade. Oh, you're with Simon Reynolds. Oh, I love Simon, he's such a lovely man. Hi from Liz in sunny Cornwall, one of Marcus's Helston Choir members. Lovely, lovely. We are coming in all the way, all across the UK at the moment. And also, not to forget that there are people who are not in Rock Choir as well. So welcome. My name is Sam and I am doing Keep Britain Singing for Rock Choir today. It is Rock Choir O'Clock. I think I've said that 4 times now, but I'm going to keep saying it. And I run choirs in Surrey. I run choirs in Dorking and Chobham. I don't actually live in Surrey though. I live in beautiful Hampshire. But also, just for a little bit of information on me, I was the first rock choir leader in under Caroline Redmond-Lush's tutorial. So I've been doing this job for a really long time, but gosh, The nerves don't go. Trust me, the nerves don't go. It's really lovely to be here today with you, and we are going to sing some really fantastic songs. They are all from a little bit further back in the rock choir history, but they are brilliant songs for those. Right, let's do a bit of a warm-up, shall we? Let's do some singing. So, we are going to be doing... Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. And me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Keep going. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Read your mouths. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Keep going. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Last one. Me, 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 ma, 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 ma. Very good. I thought I'd take you a little bit higher today. Now what we're going to do is we're going to do our alphabet. Now a couple of people have been doing this over the last couple of weeks for Keep Britain Singing, but I thought we'd do it again. So we're going to sing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, so T, U, and V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, let's go. A, 2, 3, 4. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, Z. And again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, Z. And let's go again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, Z. One more time. And A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, N, V, W, X, Y, Z. Very good. Lots of people are joining us. This is fantastic. So today we are recapping Bruno Mars, Just the Way You Are. We are recapping Where You Lead by Carole King, and also the fantastic Valerie, which was Mark Ronson and Amy Winehouse. Now, Valerie is one of my all-time favourite rock choir songs. It is so much fun. And we're going to do a little bit of a dance for that one in a bit. But let's do a little bit more warming up. Let's sing this song, okay? So you should know this song, but join with me. It goes like this. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. Okay, let's do that again. There was a man, you might want to write this down if you've got pen and paper. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh. And then it's B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. Okay, here we go. There was, two, three. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, let's do it again. Let's get a little bit quicker. Two, three. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, let's build it up a little bit more. Two, three. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. Do we think we have that? Good, I'm glad. I'm going to change it up a little bit. So on the B of B-I-N-G-O, when you're spelling out the name, I want you to clap instead of singing the B, okay? So it'll do the, there was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, I-N-G-O. I think you get the hang of it. Here we go. One, two, three. There was a man who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O. let's do that a bit quicker. A 1, 2, 3.
There was a man who had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
very good. Okay, that's not it though. On the I, we are now going to add a click. So it's going to go N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, that's as far as I go. Okay, so let's go from the top. Remember, B is a clap, the I is a double click. 1, 2, 3.
There was a man who had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh,
N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, let's get a bit quicker. Oh, 1, 2, 3.
There was a man who had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh,
N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, very good. Give yourselves a round of applause if you got that. They're fabulous. Right, let's see who else is logged in. What have we got? Hello from Tunbridge Wells. Hello, Viv. Oh, I didn't go backwards on the ABC. No, 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 not today. I thought the clapping and the clicking for Bingo was enough for you. Okay, so welcome. If you've just joined us, this is Keep Britain Singing, and you have joined me, Sam, from Rock Choir, to have a little bit of a sing song. We've got a lot to do, so I think we should begin. We're going to start with the lovely song by Bruno Mars, which is called Just the Way You Are. So bear with me, I just need to find my charger. Jill, you're missing all your Rocky friends. Look, we are all missing each other hugely. I have run some lovely Zoom sessions for the members that are in the choirs that I run. And it's been so lovely to see them. And actually, just seeing people engage on Facebook and social media and email and things like that, it's just really lovely to see. So keep each other singing, keep each other happy, and keep communicating with people. It's really, really important. Right, here we go. That's my lecture over. Let's sing Just the Way You Are. So just sing the tune with me, or sing your part if you remember it.
Oh, her eyes, I can hear the stars like they're not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day.
Oh, the music went off. Why did that happen? Bear with me. Let's do that again, shall we? Technical hitch.
Beautiful, and I tell her everything.
Nice thing.
You know, you know, you know, you never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same.
Very emotional, and I think it makes quite a few people very emotional, but an absolutely beautiful song. We did that so many years ago, and it's a song that I think people probably recognise, but they don't know it hugely. So hello from sunny Aberdeen. We've got Valerie from sunny Aberdeen, and if you're struggling to find any lyrics for these songs, just go onto Google and type in the song and you'll find them. It doesn't matter if you don't have the rock choir version, just finding any lyrics. So the next song we're gonna do is gonna be Where You Lead, which is Carole King. Now, this is a stunning song and it means quite a lot to us at rock choir because of the lyrics as we sing them. It makes the choir feel like they're being led by their rock choir leader. So try and find some lyrics if you can now. I'll give you a couple of moments just to find those. So just if you've joined us, this is Keep Britain Singing, and my name is Sam and I run choirs in the Surrey area. Now, yesterday, Catherine gave you a little challenge, which was to tell us what your Saturday night takeaway of choice was. Now, I must admit, last night we had a cheeky curry and it was delicious. Thank you so much for everyone who sent in the lovely pictures. I did see a picture of a beautiful risotto, homemade risotto, and that looked delicious. I will give you some homework later on, but whilst we're doing this, if you want to request any songs for Keep Britain Singing, then please do so in the comments below. You can request them on this feed, or you can request them on the post that is posted after this, okay? So please don't forget, please request some songs in. And for Rockies, they don't have to be rock choir songs. They could be anything that you want to have to sing along to, almost karaoke style. Okay, so hopefully anybody who's missing any lyrics has found some on Google. And now what we're going to do is we're going to have a bit of a sing to Where You Lead by Carole King. So here goes.
Wanting you the way I do.
Song. It's such a gorgeous song. And if anybody has seen the Carole King musical, obviously you can't sing it at the moment, but the Carole King musical Beautiful features that song, and it's just such a sort of spine-tingling one. It's really, really beautiful. So a lot of you are singing in your garden. I love it. I wish I was singing in my garden and not my spare room, which is getting a little bit warm. Hi Carrie. Oh, Carrie's joined us. Dancing and singing along, fantastic. That's just what I wanna hear. We've got a couple of choir leaders on here as well. Jennifer Sim from Scotland, loved this one. I remember Sam, you were teaching this in 2010 when I came to Farnham for training. Ah, that was a long, long time ago now. So, just in case you've just joined us, this is Keep Britain Singing. And my name is Sam. So we only have one song left, and this is Valerie. Now, it is a firm favourite of mine for very, very many reasons. I absolutely loved Amy Winehouse's version. I loved our version. We did this for the album a very long time ago. And also, we performed this at the Royal Albert Hall when we first ever performed there. We performed four songs on tour with the soldiers, and I remember standing on the stage at the Royal Albert Hall with 300 rock choir members and Caroline by my side singing solo, and I just remember my legs shaking, absolutely shaking, thinking, what am I doing here? So this is a really, really lovely song, and let's have a little go with the moves. Now, Katie ran this earlier in the week and she went into the moves quite a lot. Well, what I want to do is I want us to focus on two moves. One is a pose. Now you can't really see me, which is probably a good thing, behind the stand, but I want like an attitude pose. So hands on your hips, hands across, giving us a pout, okay? Now, if you've got any family or friends around with a camera, I want you, and this is my challenge to you, I would like to see a photo of your best attitude pose, okay? So best attitude pose you can do. After this, I'm going to do one and I will post one as well, okay? So I want attitudes. So hands on hips, shrugging your shoulders, sort of leaning on maybe one of your family that are in the house with you on this on lockdown, stuff like that, okay? So I would like you to send us a picture of your best attitude pose. So the song starts with an attitude pose. I'm going to choose this one for now because I can. And then what's going to happen is we're going to go to this click above the head. Now, pick either hand is absolutely fine. You're going to do this offbeat click, and then we're going to do a clap, and it's bucket of fish, bucket of fish. Say it with me, bucket of fish. There we go. So it's clicking, and then bucket of fish, click. And then you only do it once, that's it. But you do pose twice in the song. So here we go. What I would like you to do is I'd like you to get into your pose right now. And then we are going to get singing. So I'm going to count down 4, 3, 2, 1. And then you're going to do your attitude pose, okay? Best pose you can give me. You ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. Attitude. Very good. Stay there. Don't move. Get your family members to take a picture of it, or maybe even later. Here we go. And then up with a click, go.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things, what you're doing, and in my head
Very good. Give yourselves a huge round of applause if you were doing that. I hope that you were having a really good time having a little bit of a dance to that. It's good. Movement, dance, singing, it's so good for you. It's so good for your well-being. And at this very strange time that we're living in, it's really important to keep your spirits up. And singing, exercise, dancing, doing your Joe Wicks in the morning, or whatever it is that you choose to do, really important that you just keep hold of that and keep doing it, because it does make you feel a whole lot better. So today we have gone through Just the Way You Are by Bruno Mars. We've done Where You Lead by Carole King. We've also done Valerie, which was Mark Ronson and Amy Winehouse, one of my personal favourites. And also I gave you a little bit of homework, which was to send in a photo, or it could be a video of the version that you've just done, a photo of your best attitude pose, okay? You can be posing with something, so you can have a baseball cap on or a cowboy hat or some fun sunglasses, but I wanna see a picture of you giving me your best attitude pose. And I'm gonna go and take one now as well, and I will post it on here later. And also please don't forget to suggest songs for our Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir, okay? Thank you so much for joining me today. I've had a brilliant time. I'm suitably warm and warmed up. I'm going to go and have a lovely sit in the garden now and enjoy some sunshine with my boys. So thank you so much for having me. This is Keep Britain Singing. Any of the photos that you post of your attitude pose, hashtag Keep Britain Singing, and tag Rock Choir as well, you might as well. And this has been Rock Choir O'Clock. I have been Sam, and thank you so much.